body shorts came.
お前はもう死んでいる.
Hello, Barmy Badger Army, and welcome to today's show. Hope you're all well, guys. Now, today we can do another drag race video where I'm going to talk about who I think should win and who I should think would be in the top three. Now, of course, my main person I would love to win would be Lawrence Chaney. I think Lawrence has really done a great job at coming along from a really, really, really basic regional queen that we saw on TV, maybe even a couple of years ago now. I think it was on BBC Scotland. There was a drama where it was all about Scottish drag queens and how they live and things like that and how much they earn. And it was quite worrying how much they would get. I think Lawrence had mentioned that they would get about between £15 and £20 per gig. So it's a real hard time being a drag queen in Scotland. So I really hope that, number one, the big up of the drag race ups their attendance fee. And number two, makes it more popular in Scotland as well. So then they can justify the charge. And I think Lawrence winning will be such a great thing for the industry. Number one, like you were saying, it's going to boost sales. It will really elevate Lawrence to being the best they can be. And I think it'd be fantastic for their career. And the amount of things that they've learned during this season is phenomenal. They've learned how to do their makeup better. They've learned how to act better. They've learned comic timing. They've learned from some of RuPaul's personal makeup artists. They've learned from all these different drag queens around them, and they've had a hard time during lockdown, and it seems to add to it. And I think that those experiences have really made, in my eyes, Lawrence the winner of this season of Drag Race UK. Now, a close second, I think, would be Bimini Bomboulash. If you see some of the stuff that Bimini has done during this time of the lockdown, entertaining people, having fun with it, sacrificing so much, working hard, you know, living on such a basic wage during the lockdown, really trying to do all these different things and elevate themselves. I think it's fantastic. And I think that, you know, their comic timing, I mean, you saw it, the Scat Slater in the BeastEnders thing that they did the other day with the comic timings there, is fantastic. So I think that Bimini is a definite, really great second place. And I would love, absolutely adore, Tayce to be third. And you know why I haven't picked Tayce to be number one or two? Because I think Tayce has got so much personality, so much drive, so much comic timing. They're actually better than winning the competition in my book, because I think Tayce will come along and sweep it up, just like Bag of Chips did with being second or whatever it was. Tayce will become more popular, in my eyes, than Lawrence and Bimini combined. There's just so much personality there. So I think, actually, Tayce will come out of the competition absolutely the best. And I really hope that they are a sleeper hit and swoop over the generation and the nation. And I think Tayce and Bag of Chips need to do a meet-up. I think it'd be fantastic. I think it'd be great. Tayce has got so much comic timing. You know, they look gorgeous on there, on the runway. The comedy's there, the sarcasm there. It's just great. It's like a typical British drag queen. And I think it's going to be great with extras. So I think it's going to be fantastic. Tayce is definitely going to be the sleeper winner. They might be third, but they're going to win over longevity and take over. I think it's fantastic. And of course, I want to add my commiseration. Now, somebody that I think should have won, that is no longer in the competition, is Awhora. Awhora should have won, landslide, bang it through the park, you know, got the goal. Awhora should have been the top spot For some reason, they decided that Awhora should have been knocked out, but I think that's insanity. Awhora should have won. You've got camp British comedy, you've got great makeup skills, you've got great comic timing, you've got great dress sense, you've got, you know, hilarious outfits, you've got the works. And it's a shame that Awhora got knocked out, but I reckon Awhora and Tayce are going to win overall with the general public and, of course, become really popular outside of the show. I'd love to know your thoughts. Who are you looking forward to win? And do you think my prediction is correct? Comment below and let me know your thoughts. Bye for now, Barmy Badger Army. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.
Mr. Slender.
Yes?
Bring me a dream.
Bum, bum, bum.
Do, 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 do. That I've ever seen.
Bum, 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 bum.
Please, it's your magic dream. Mr. Slendy, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.